it is time to let the big dog eat. It's one of my favorite phrases. Let that big dog eat. What does that mean? Maybe there's a dog barking in the back of your head. Yap, yap, yap. Growl, growl, growl all day long. And you're ignoring it. Because part of you is a little bit afraid of that big dog. That big dog wants to eat something. Wants to swallow something down for you. But you're afraid to let that big dog off the leash. Because maybe you don't think you can control that big dog. Maybe you don't need to control that big dog. Maybe that big dog is who you were meant to be in the first place. That doesn't mean that that dog's gonna be mean to other people. It just means that, guess what? You got a big voice. You've got a big person inside you. And you're tired of playing small. You're tired of putting yourself in a box. You're tired of being less than you know that you can be. That's what I mean. There's a big dog barking right now behind the walls of all this. And it wants to eat. Now you can put it in a cage. You can punish it. You can abuse it. You can tell it that it does not deserve to be out. Or you can stop living small. You can stop living less than you are capable of. And you can feed that big dog. You can take that dog off the leash. So say it with me one more time. It's time to let the big dog eat. Feed that big dog.